COVID-19 is transmitted from the fluids in the nose or mouth of people who are infected. And this occurs when they cough or sneeze and produce small particles we call droplets. Those droplets can travel about a meter in the air and then can settle on environmental surfaces. And people who touch those surfaces and then touch their eyes, nose, and mouth can become infected. The virus doesn't live forever. It will die within a matter of hours, or if those surfaces are cleaned with a standard household cleanser, that will also kill the virus. This is very different than infections that are transmitted by the airborne route, such as measles. That transmission can occur because the virus can remain suspended in the air from a person who's infected and is in an airspace and breathes in that airspace, and can even survive in the air for several hours after the person leaves. So what does this mean? Well, it means that someone who's sick with COVID-19, the risk of infection is primarily within a household setting because they may cough or sneeze quite close to their family members who may be within that 1 meter where those droplets can be transmitted, or it could be because they cough or sneeze and contaminate environmental surfaces that are then touched by family members, but they would not pose a risk, for example, if they walk through an airport or a mall because people would not have close contact with them. However, if we have a case of something like measles, because the transmission is by the airborne route, sometimes people can be infected even if they don't have direct contact with a sick person. We have had cases of measles go through Vancouver Airport and other people getting sick who walked through the airport around the same time or even sometime after the case left, because the virus can remain suspended in the air. But COVID-19 is not transmitted that way, and it's not nearly as infectious as organisms that can be transmitted by the airborne route. We're quite confident that we know that COVID-19 is transmitted by droplets. That's been very clear in the outbreaks that have occurred to date.